market.
Welcome to the Upside Down.
Horses in the bag. So apparently this thing guesses what you're thinking, like legit, like what superhero or whatever you're thinking. So let's do it. It says, has your character ever played in a superhero movie? Yes. Is your character evil? No. Does your character sometimes wear a mask? Yes. Did your character wear a cape? No. Is your character linked with spiders? No. Is your character a speedster? Yes. Is your character a TV series named The Flash? Yes. Is your character from a FNAF game? No. Does your character really exist? No.
How did it know? I was thinking of The Flash.
Up here in Texas, we like to ride horses.
Yeehaw. All right, let's go. Horses in the bag, horse stock is attached. Head is matted black, got the boosters black to match. Riding on a horse, you can whip your Porsche. So I came up with a discovery, and we talked about it yesterday, that Henry likes to steal everybody's girl, because somehow they all know him, and somehow he makes them laugh every single time I'm on FaceTime with one of them. And so like they're like, what's your friend's number? And then you're like, gosh, well, Henry, please get out. It's not that hard, Henry, to get off of my bed. You don't have to, like, it's all right, Henry. It's okay. Come here, I want to show you something. So if and when I get into controversy and I end my career at age 14, I got my apology video room. Look at that, Henry. It's still snowing. Because Amarillo's awesome.
Look at all this. 10 inches right there.
Bro, look at that 10 inches of snow. I love Amarillo. I'm not used to my cold house. Oof. Dude, let's go look at the temperature real quick because this is hilarious. It is
67.
That is cold. Oh, you know the John Wick movies?
Pew pew.
I haven't seen them. Henry has. I haven't seen them. But my grandpa, he will legit sit in his chair. Like, he'll sleep in his chair. And like, when I was in Oklahoma City a few weeks ago, he was like, it was at night and he was playing it, like, he plays it full blast every single night. Like, the same movie. Like, the same exact movie. It's freaking John Wick, and I'm just sitting on the couch, and I'm just like, oh my god!
Yeah.
See that feather behind you?
I do see it.
It's from the person we killed. What? Henry?
Yeah?
We need to talk about the elephant in the room. Are you dating someone?
Yeah, I'm Steve from Minecraft.
I gotta get out of here, oh my gosh. I gotta get out of here. I gotta get out of here. Oh my gosh! I gotta get out of here! Pizza time! My camera's probably gonna fall. It's fine though. Anyways, we're in the car and I'm going to Dylan's sister's birthday party. Okay, so Dylan wanted to show me something. If this, like, just tell them about it. What is it meant for? Nothing? Alright, let's like edit real quick. So it says pull me. I think this is for Valentine's Day. Like for maybe for like my ex-girlfriend. Okay, who knows? So you pull me and there's nothing there right now. And then I think if you open this, it's gonna say something. You mad ugly. Oh. I've got these cool lights. This is what I really want for my like little studio for when I do music. So, oh, now it's red. Now it's red still. Now it's green. Now it's blue. My camera's probably really bugging out right now, like trying to get the focus because of all the lights. I'm blue, I'm red, I'm green, I'm like, this is crazy. All right, don't smile. Well, that's a really good picture right there. Oh yeah.
Wait, no, welcome to the Work Upside Down.
Welcome to the Upside Down. So I guess Dylan got a new dog. Come here, buddy. Come here, buddy. Come here. Dylan has a futuristic salt maker. Put your hand up. The ground's wet, so we had to get up on the trampoline. Oh, Dylan, be careful.
Thanks, doing a fool.
Yeah, I'll just pull this weirdo. Oh, I was so low.
That means if you jump higher, then you could have easily.
Yeah. We can never grow up. I promise. Hey, Dylan.
Yeah.
I really like your pink socks. Hey, neighbors. My name's Hank. Yeah. I'm cool.
Yeah.
Oh.
Wait, hold on. Watch this.
Bro, what are you doing? Bro. Oh my gosh. Is that a new hairstyle? Nice. What's up? Can't nobody tell me nothing. This is what happens when I can't fall asleep. It's 1 o'clock. Good night.